When I be fishing, you be fishing, we be going fishing.
Ah, there she is. The old blue lady.
It's time to get fishy and do some ninja stuff. Here we go. The boat is ready.
All right, here's the bait.
We got some mackerel, some baby bonita, some big prawn shrimp, some leftover freezer burnt ling cod, some halibut scraps from last night's fish fry. Of course, squid, and then here I got some pile worms in here.
I think I'm getting some action on this pole.
Yeah, I think I got one.
I do have one. A small one. Yeah, that might be keeper size, maybe. See if we can get a bigger one. Oh no, this one's kind of moving. There might be some shit on the line. This one's kind of moving. There might just be some stuff in the current on the line, but it looks like there's some weight on it.
Ooh. I don't know what the heck's going on here. Oh man. Oh yeah, maybe two. Right there. Ooh, three jumbos. Oh man, I got three, man. That's my personal best right there. I've got two before, but I never got three before.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm about to show you my secret spot.
Just got another one. Not a jumbo again. Nothing big here so far, but might be a keeper. We'll have to measure it.
This right here is a cooler full of crab on ice. So, kind of changed my mind. I got the small piece of squid on this, the bait holder hook, and then I decided I got power worms, dude. I gotta go power worm. I'll try the shrimp too, but any of this stuff will work. But let's see, let's go give it a drop.
Yeah, baby. Probably a perch. Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah. That's a perch on the pile worm. That's a nice fat perch, man.
She's a pretty one.
Hooked it deep, too.
Nice.
I'm glad I put that bell on there.
There you go.
All right, Stephen. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
I got to get going before traffic gets too bad. But I got to take this home and fry it up. So I'm going to put this in the Jeep.
Well, I got my crab. I got my perch, a nice big one. And I really should leave right now. I'm actually here longer than I hoped to be, especially given the fact that I caught pretty good today. So leaving right now wouldn't be an issue, but you know, and I'm worried about traffic, but I gotta take that last cast, man. I gotta do one more cast. I promise it's only gonna be one.
I got fish on. Cleaned me out on the bottom hook. Went for it again on the top hook. This one's a lot smaller than the first one. But like I said, this is my last cast. I gotta go. Got all my crap. Whoa, there you go, fishy. I'm out.